Hi, my name is Emily Hansen. I'm a junior at Browncroft, and I just want to say thank you so much for joining us here tonight for our night of worship. It is so incredibly valuable for us to have fellowship and worship together as a church community, and it is such a blessing that we are able to do it here online virtually tonight. I know that in the state of the world today, it might be difficult to put our hearts in a place to praise God, but I want to give everybody some encouragement with one of my favorite verses that's been really encouraging to me lately, John 16:33. Jesus says to the disciples, "Take heart, for I have overcome the world." So, with that in mind, will you please join us for worship tonight?
Thank you. Heartless. Broken every chain, this salvation in your name.
Thank you all once again for joining us tonight for an incredible night of worship. Please join me as I close this in prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you so much for allowing us all to gather here tonight and worship your name, God. Even if it's not in person, I know that you're doing incredible things in the hearts of everybody here and that you will continue to do incredible things. Lord, I pray for the world around us, that they would be able to see you despite all the chaos, and I pray that you just meditate our hearts on you, Lord, in these coming weeks. In your heavenly name I pray, amen. Everybody have a good night.